your girl Nimat Alesh with the BoxOut Show. Today I'll be reviewing the movie The Mountain Between Us. Stranded after a tragic plane crash, two strangers must forge a connection to survive the extreme elements of a remote snow-covered mountain. When they realize help is not coming, they embark on a perilous journey across hundreds of miles of wilderness, pushing one another to endure and discover strength they never possibly knew.
Okay?
Yeah.
How about a ice cold drink?
Sure. Thank you.
How about some ice with that?
You're funny.
I am getting used to the cold, though.
Yeah.
Which is weird.
Yeah, well, your body's acclimatizing. It's quite ingenious what God did. Your body sort of figures it out.
Where's the dog?
I can't call him because I don't know his name. You're going to ask me to go look for the dog, aren't you? Yeah.
Oh, come on, ma'am.
Come on, man. Hey!
The main cast of the movies are Idris Elba, Kate Winslet, Bill Bridges, and the movie was directed by Ani Abu Asad. I love the view of the mountains. It was superb, and the fact that both strangers have to depend on each other was one thing to look out for. Another thing was that the cinematography was excellent. The display of the mountains were beautiful, and in fact, I think the movie was just basically to display the mountains. But anyway, the producer and the director did a very nice work on the movie. I'll be giving this movie a rating of 3/5, and with that, I've come to the end of the show. Till I come your way next week. Bye.